Heather, you ready to go do Dan's?
Yeah.
Second time ever, and we're going to go try Dan's. This is us being brave. Uh-huh. Oh, put your suspension on full splash. Oh, you're all squished out. Got your glasses on? Okay, got a left-hander coming up. Left.
Yeah, I think the camera's pointing too high.
Too high? Like that?
That's better, yeah.
Okay. Right. Oh, cyclist coming up. And then a right through the trees. Straight. Left. And a right coming up.
Yeah, big right.
Big right. A little bit of wiggle, but we did it. And straight away for a bit.
Yay.
Straight.
I can't tell whether it's pointing too high or just right.
Okay. Left turn. Easy as pie.
I didn't know pie was easy.
Pie's very easy. I love pie. It's so easy.
It's so...
Straight for a long time. Bit of a right. There's some trees. Bump. Left. And a right. Doing okay?
Yeah, it's just hard when I can't see and we're going.
Oh, I'm sorry.
It's okay. I just
thanks for
getting used to, that's all.
Yeah.
That's the nice thing about Ben, did you see where you were going in those trails?
Yeah, Ben was nice, wasn't it?
Yeah.
Left. And then a right.
Got it.
Okay. Right. Left. Right. And then a right. Bump. Stop for this one. This is the one we stopped and walked on last time.
Yeah, not only that, it's got that little cliff.
It's a cliff, it's sharp, and it comes up quickly. You don't have time to think about it.
Yeah.
We probably could have done it, but meh. Yeah, we would have been okay. We should have done it, but next time.
It's just intimidating.
It is. It's a little scary. We've got some landmines to avoid.
Thank you, Percy. Okay.
Ready? Okay, and here we go. Left. Bump. There we go. Left coming up, we got it. There we go.
Good job.
Yeah, that was easy, wasn't it?
Well, yeah, but I stuck my foot out with using counterbalance.
Just in case foot?
Yep.
All right, up a little hill, and down the other side.
Whee!
Right. Bump. Oh, rider up. Hello, thank you.
Hi. I don't know how much that camera on your head's gonna actually get, because you look all around, and when you move your head, it looks around.
It might get snippets. You know, we're trying, we're learning.
Yeah.
We're learning to see what it can do,
it'll
and we'll
be
find
fun
out.
To get snippets.
Yeah, exactly.
It'll give whoever's watching a good view.
Right-hander. I know, right?
Mm-hmm.
That's what we had last time.
Yep, rock.
Rock. Around the rock.
Yeah, good job.
Look at that. You're proud of me, aren't you?
Yeah.
Yes. I'm proud of me, too.
Good. I'm very proud of you because I am still alive.
We have not wrecked once. Oh, gosh. Why did I say that?
Do that.
Oh, no.
Do that.
Oh, no. Okay, left-hander coming up, and there's going to be some bumps through here.
Mm-hmm.
We got it.
No problem.
That's the one we really wiggled out on last time. Remember that one?
They were getting much better.
Bumps.
I think the bend switcher backs really
bumps.
Helped us.
Well, bend and extendo.
Yeah, extendo too. But I think bend, we learned a lot in bend.
Yeah, we
or
really
bend,
did, didn't we?
Sisters.
Yeah, it was sisters, yeah. I was just freaking go over it.
Yep.
Okay, are they gonna have to do some pedaling here in a second?
Okay.
Okay, ready? There it is. Okay, you don't have to go 100%, just about 50 to 80. Nice and easy. So pretty, isn't it? Okay, here's gonna be the 80% part. Gonna be a bump through here. Or not. Ah, I missed it. Now I'm really proud of myself. Okay. There we go. Thank you. Hard part's over. You okay?
Yeah.
And back to the fun stuff. Right. Right-hander. Gonna be a bump coming up for you. Another way to avoid that. Oh, not so bad.
You did great.
Thanks. Then a left. Okay.
I'm standing.
Big bumps. Look at that, Heather.
Yeah.
No bumps.
Beautiful
I'll have to show you in the video what we went through there.
Oh, no, I saw it. I can see it.
Did you?
Yep.
Hey, how does the suspension feel with more air in it?
It's a little stiffer, but I like it.
You like it better like that?
Yeah.
Because it gives you a little bit more protection for the really big bumps.
Yeah, it does. But it's stiffer on the little stuff, you know?
Yeah.
But
overall, it's better, though?
I think overall, it's better. I mean, I can feel a bit more.
Mm-hmm.
But I don't mind it. I feel like I can feel the road a bit more.
Right. Right-hander.
And when to stand and that kind of stuff.
Okay. Okay, straight away for a little bit.
I'm learning how to see around you, too.
Oh, good. Bump.
When it's a fairly significant downgrade or upgrade, I can see it.
Oh, really? Okay.
Around you. Or if there's a significant... I look way ahead and then just remember what was way ahead.
That's funny.
Like right now, I see the end of the road on the right.
And then we're gonna...
And now a big left.
Big left.
This is the wolf one, I think.
Oh, it was easy. But... Are you back in? Left up here, and straight away for a long time.
And then a little left.
Bump. Oh, there we go.
Now I can't see anything. But maybe straight down.
What's that?
Oh, I'm just saying I don't know where the road goes. Oh, left. Let's go. Left through the trees.
Through the trees.
Whee!
Whee! Dan is so perfect for us.
Right. Oh yeah, Dan is the perfect trail for us right now.
Mm-hmm.
Is that a big right?
No, a little left around the tree, and then yes, a big right.
We're getting better at those.
We're getting much better. Left. And then a small right. Right.
That's a new noise.
The brakes are getting hot.
Yeah, they are.
Right.
I think we need to get new brakes this time.
Yeah, it could use some better brakes. I mean, they're still doing fine, it's just they're making a lot of sound.
Yeah, and...
Left.
They're starting to...
Leave it squishy.
Yeah.
That one was hard.
Yeah, I know, I had to help drive that.
Yeah, takes two.
Can you feel me, what I'm doing in the back?
I can't feel directly, but I just know we make it without falling over. Which is what matters.
I just have to lean in.
Right. Okay, good.
As opposed to leaning out.
Yeah.
I have to lean in.
Awesome.
So it's counterintuitive. You know?
Uh-huh. Okay, left. Right. And then a right under the tree. And we're gonna stop by the pile. Ready to stop?
Okay.
And stop. We did it.
Yeah, we did.
Oh.
I didn't know we had somebody behind us.
I didn't either. Hello. Good job, Heather. We did it again.
We did it again.
I didn't either.
Oh, well, they could have shot it.
Exactly.